true you do a David Mitchell impression? Oh, no, oh. Shit, I meant to tilt the glass.
That's all right, you've got a thing.
Sorry, I don't normally have beer, yeah. Is that all right?
Thank you, but that is atrocious.
It's like a nice kind of beer foam.
Yeah.
With you.
Can you do an impression of David Mitchell?
Did you know what? We're big fans of David Mitchell in our house.
Oh, he's brilliant.
So I caught him just there and said, do you mind if I do it? Because if I do it and you're really offended, I'll never forgive myself.
Yeah, yeah.
But he said, now, on you go. That would be absolutely lovely.
Oh, that's great!
That would be absolutely insane.
But we are huge fans of his, so it was nice getting to meet him.
Yeah, oh, he's brilliant.